Maybe I'd be able to do this video live, but I just wanted to show you the setup for my class. So this is my station with all my notes and stuff. And then each student is kind of set up like this. So we have the DecoArts matte medium gel. And then they have an outline here. This is a canvas. And then there's papers and paintbrushes and things to stencil with, makeup sponges, and they're all set up. There's water, baby wipes, all that good stuff. I love to eat yogurt, so those are all my yogurt containers there. So that's how it looks. I'm going to have 5 students today, so I'm super excited. And then I have a blow dryer, the one that you guys always see me use in my videos. It's still going strong. And then I have the table full of DecoArts paints. I do have them separated into warm and cool colors and neutrals. So that's really cool. And then I have all my varnishes from DecoArts. I have an X-Acto knife and ruler in case my students want to cut their own masks. And then these are the masks that I have available, but they'll probably cut their own. People are very creative. And then I have stamps, stencils, tons of stencils, and lots of paper. And then this is a sample of my work. So I'm super excited to be teaching this class. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day. And I will see you guys next time. There's my name on the board. So wish me luck. Bye, guys.